Hi, my name is Astrid Bowlby. I'm an artist based in Philadelphia. I make sculptures and installations. Almost everything I do is based somehow in drawing. My artistic style, it's quite varied, and it has been varied since I was just a beginning maker. Being that kind of maker that isn't really, I would say, bound by one single set of materials has stayed with me through my art making. Making this commission for the Convention Center has been a really interesting process because I haven't ever done something exactly like that before. And it started first with me coming and visiting the site and looking at various potential spots where a piece could go. I gave myself the challenge to think of how I could make an architectural frieze that was running the length of the hallway and serving that decorative purpose, but also might represent the vibrancy of the city. And so when I would think about that, I thought about a garden. I make drawings on big rolls of paper of different floral motifs. And once those are all dry, I cut them out. And then I use those pieces to make the drawing. I hope they will notice that it is actually made up of a variety of different pieces. It's a large drawing collage. If you want to stop and look more closely, I think there's a lot to see, but you could also really enjoy it, I think, just walking down the hallway. I like to think about the Convention Center and all of those people coming through and seeing what I thought about as I was making it and sharing my love of the city with them. And so I just feel like all of those threads brought together allows the people that see the mural to have this experience of the richness of Philadelphia and all of the things that can come together here and then come apart here.